African American Advisory Board a critical force for change in how we perceive the African Americans' presence and participation in the Golden Apple we call Westchester County. The Westchester County African American Heritage Trail, it was designed to make sure that people never forget the African American contributions in Westchester County over the past 400 years. You can see that presence from Katona and Yorktown all the way down to the Bronx Line in Mount Vernon, all the way over to Long Island Sound in New Rochelle and Mamaroneck, all the way over to the Hudson. We've always been all over the county. We are greatly appreciative of the work of County Executive George Latimer and his passion for this project and his support for the important work of the African American Advisory Board. In Yonkers, for example, there's the Ella Fitzgerald statue. It's in a prominent place. The local people in Yonkers must provide the social history. That is, who really was she? Why is she so important to Westchester County? What were her local and regional and national and global contributions? Ella Fitzgerald had a voice from heaven. Was she as a being, and what were her creative gifts? I think that the African American Heritage Trail must be a catalyst for those things to happen, to begin to create the social history of that site. My work has always been to unpeel the onion, let them see it, smell it, that Westchester County has always been a multiracial, multicultural community. How do you get the local sites to tell us exactly who Clorinda was? I know you may not know Clorinda, but she was on one of the sites as a slave. And her daughter Zilpha, she was a slave for John Jay for three generations. Who was Sam Nelson down at St. Paul's Church? And Rebecca Turner and Ben Turner. There's a marvelous story in Yorktown about all of those Black soldiers who were killed defending Colonel Green during the Revolution. They all died. Wow. They refused to surrender. Right. We've got our own glory story. Remember the movie Glory? We've got our own. They are patriots. We hear a lot of talk about patriots. We don't even know their names up there. That's the social history. All of these people, they had lives. They had dreams. They had aspirations. They had birthday parties. They had marriages and they gave away their daughters. How do we incorporate the social history into those sites and let their lives ring with joy again? It's out of your passion, it's out of your heart that the stories of these forgotten folks get told. These are new narratives, new pages in the history of Westchester County.